going on, guys? It's Jake and Matt from SVG Tapes.
Yep.
Got a cool video with the S2000 today to show you. A couple of different angles, POV, maybe from the back of a truck. Some cool stuff, yeah. But we've got a couple minor things changed up here on the car coming out of winter. We'll show you that in a little bit, and then we're going to get right into it.
Mintiest POV you're going to ever see.
Yep, turbo S2000, backroads. A couple of things we changed coming in springtime here. Ended up redoing my dump tubes, so I had to rotate these around. I just wanted a more cleaner, like straight. I ended up having to cut the hood out a little bit more. It looks kind of weird from underneath, but I got to finish touching that up. But
weight reduction.
Yeah. Then we got a new catch can back here. Thanks, Cletus.
Yeah, should have cleared.
Motion Raceworks. For those of you familiar with Honda, obviously you have a VTEC solenoid or a spool valve, whatever you want to call it, on the side of the motor. That's what does all the oil pressure and like engages VTEC, so the cams change. So it had, like, usually this has like a pressure sending unit and like that's your solenoid and there's like multiple wires. I had problems with it melting and I only use one wire anymore just to turn on VTEC. So I ended up actually cutting it short and just hardwiring it so there's no more connector. I'll see how that works out. I don't know if it's a good idea or not yet, but. And then I just took some heat wrap and just wrapped it because it was getting real hot. Same with this stuff. This stuff was getting really hot. So just want to make sure nothing melts in the middle of this.
Yep.
Something function. Tacoma, I'm trying to play catch up. I'm kind of trying to give them a chance here.
Thank you.
wiper gone. This is really fun making this video. We really hope you guys like this one. We're gonna do a lot more of stuff like this. So I think it's just really fun to do, and I think everybody out there wants to see stuff like that. So
everybody loves to see the cars just redlining.
Just yeah, man. She did really well. She held up really good everywhere. She handled well. Tires did really well. Engine, everything held up great. So really happy to see that. Springtime's upon us. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Comment what you thought. If you guys want a different angle, or you want to see something or hear something differently. Just let us know in the comments.
So, yes, sir.
Thank you, guys. Take it easy.
Yep, we'll see you next time.
See you next time.